This is ZNS Total Sports, brought to you by Fourth Terrace Diagnostic Center.
Good evening, Bahamas. I'm Kelsey Johnson. Welcome to Sports Friday. Devon Robinson shot an impressive 68 today in round four, the closing round for the 60th annual Caribbean Amateur Golf Championships that took place right here at the Ocean Club Golf Course. However, that still wasn't enough to take the Bahamas over the hump.
Yeah, I usually tend to gather more momentum as the tournament goes on, so I was looking for something good today, and it wasn't as good as I wanted it to be, but it worked out all right.
68. What is the difference between the other rounds and today?
I went after more pins today. I knew I had to be extremely aggressive, and I executed my game plan. So that's really the only difference between today and the first 3 days.
It's official. The women's 4x400 meters team will be headed to the Rio Olympic Games. Now, the members of the Bahamas Olympic Committee are awaiting word for the men's tennis team to see which player will be granted a pass to play in the Rio Games.
Positions given by the International Federation, they don't give the universal sport to an athlete per se. They give it to the country. And then it's up to the member federation to make the recommendation to us, and then we certify or endorse it if we believe it's a great recommendation. Usually, in this case, the ITF, the BLTA will look at the points from the ITF points in making their selection, or from their national championships. And so, in that case, we'll review the best athlete at the time in the event based on the nationals or the ITF points.
It's regatta time again. This holiday weekend is going to be a busy one for the skippers. Four regattas will be held over this holiday weekend. One in Cat Island, one in Acklands, and two in Exuma. Here's Dwight Hart, chairman of the Rowville Regatta.
Right now, Exuma is producing 10 or 11 C-class boats all by itself. And so we have Bullridge, of course. Keep your eye on him. Fugitive, boats out of Barataria. And the Termite, which is a boat sailed by the young guys, Exuma Sailing Club. And then we expect, obviously, Reverend McPhee is coming along with his boat, the Thunderbird. We've got Sweet Island Girl coming up Nassau again this year. We expect Sacrifice to come on Long Island this year. And Julian, we may, we anticipate having It Ain't Right coming out of Abaco. So with that, we will have approximately 15 C-class boats sailing in Rowville this year. And I think outside of the National and Long Island, Rowville has got it.
Still talking sailing, the Black Point Regatta will get underway tomorrow. Our Julian Gibson is there and filed this report.
This time of year, most everybody flock to beautiful Black Point Exuma for the staging of their regatta. So why is this regatta so special?
It's the uniqueness of the people. They're so friendly. Everybody is welcome. Anytime you look at Black Point, you have so much activities in Exuma Keys. I mean, you look and look at the water. I mean, it's
3,000.
Yeah, it's way beyond anything you could see, man.
This regatta is very special because it really make the few businesses in Black Point able to gain from the regatta. They are making money, even though it's once a year. People are making good money, and the few businesses that we have, we're employing people.
Now, sailing in Black Point is always competitive. Any horse can win this race.
This regatta is one of the finest when you come to competing against any one of the regattas, like the big regatta. Black Point is right there in line. I mean, they give you a lot of, you know, a lot of incentive to the sailors and stuff like that.
Anybody can take it, and as you know, I have a horse in the race. But as the assistant commodore, I have to be unbiased. But we have a stiff competition as always.
Reporting for ZNS Total Sports, I am Julian Gibson.
Well, that's all the time we have for sports. We are coming to you from the Ocean Club Golf Course, where the 60th Annual Caribbean Amateur Golf Championships took place. I'm Kelsey Johnson.